Hi, 10 to 12 year olds. This is your tap audition. The name of the song is La Bamba by Richie Valens, and it's pretty famous. I'm sure it'll sound familiar to you. So if you're looking for it on iTunes, Spotify, or on YouTube, search for La Bamba Richie Valens, okay? Remember that the most important part of auditions, besides performing the choreography confidently, is having fun. So I want you to really practice using this video so that when you get in front of those judges, you can focus on smiling rather than focus on knowing the choreography. Okay? Here we go, let's get started. So in the very beginning, he says, baila, 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 bamba, and you are going to tap that. And six, and seven, and eight, okay? And six, and seven, and eight. On that left foot, single tramp roll, heel ball drop. And six, and seven, and eight, okay? From there, little travel step. Stamp on that right foot. Spank step behind you. Dig, spank step out to the side. Step heel in front of you. Okay? So you just did like a little grapevine step. You go. Stamp, spank, step. Dig, spank, step. Step, heel. You do two of those. Let me get farther. You do two of those. You have there, you're going to take your right foot, you're going to flap, I'll change three times, move down, see. One, two, three, flap, flap. And seven, and eight. Okay? From the bomber shape, you have. Five and a six, seven. can. Two single maxi forwards, two double maxi forwards, two turning single maxi forwards, two turning double maxi forwards on the left foot. Single maxi forward, obviously, lift your foot. Syncopated. Clean up that shuffle, brass out. No heels involved, right? If you're turning it, if you're turning a double, okay? From there, you're gonna do either four slow drop backs, or you're gonna do eight fast drops. Okay, you're almost done. From there, you're gonna do a little mambo. Stay facing the mirror, or you can turn it. If you're going to turn it, you're going to go front, face stage, back, face up, stage, face stage, back. Okay? From here, you're going to finish with a jump, double pickup, jump, double pickup, jump, double pickup, double pickup, double pickup. Okay? If you just turned, you're facing corner one. If you didn't turn, make sure the last set facing corner one. Okay? So you have. And then you get to pick an ending pose of your choice. Boom, but really, really hit. We want to see. Nice and clean. Freeze. Okay, make sure your pose matches the music. Let's do that from the beginning. We'll do version A, which means we'll do single maxi forwards and we will not turn our mambo. Okay, here we go, from the top.
One and two and three and four and five.
Now we're going to do option B, which has the double time drawbacks, the double maxi forwards, and the turning mambo. Remember, you can pull parts from part B if you're not quite ready for all of them, okay? Make this the best version of you that you're putting forward. Okay, so same thing from the very beginning.